Kinsey, how's...
Good, I need help.
Everything all right?
If it was all right, I wouldn't need help, would I? The boxes are too heavy.
Boxes? What boxes?
I'm moving stuff into my place. There are boxes. Some are too heavy for me. I need help. Got it?
I'll be right over.
Translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the abomination of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start a conversation. At the end of the day, goddamn it, I'm killing this shit. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your pussy, bitch, I'm on my own.
I thought someone who just got out of captivity would want to live it up a little more.
Not really. I hate people.
Oh. Okay, so do you have anything on the Deckers?
Not yet.
Okay, then what have you been doing since you got out?
Power leveling.
You're killing me, Kinsey.
I can't help you take down the Deckers until I know where they're hiding. So I wrote a program that tracks the user's physical location while they're logged on.
That's... awesome.
Just play the damn game and I can pinpoint where the Deckers are in real life.
And now we're talking. So what's the point here?
I power level your cycle to be able to blow past any security block the Decker users put up.
Meaning what? I just drive into things?
Pretty much, yeah.
Sounds simple enough. Of course.
You couldn't tell.
Gee, thanks. How long do I keep this up?
Until you hit the end. That'll hit the most users. See? Not so bad.
Thank you.
Come on!